चैप्टर 5 आवर हाउस। टुडे आई विल टेल यू अबाउट आवर हाउस। वी ऑल लिव इन अ हाउस विथ आवर फैमिली। अ हाउस प्रोटेक्ट्स अस फ्रॉम हीट, कोल्ड, रेन एंड विंड। इट ऑल्सो प्रोटेक्ट्स अस फ्रॉम थीव्स एंड वाइल्ड एनिमल्स। टाइप्स ऑफ हाउसेस। People live in different types of houses. There are two types of houses.
Kacha house and Pakka house.
Grandma, what are
Kacha house
and how they made?
Kacha house
is made up of mud, wood, bamboos and straws. It is not very strong. A hut is an example of
Kacha house.
Grandma, what are
Pakka house
and how they made?
Pakka house
is made up of stones, bricks, cement and steel. It is very strong. Buildings and bungalows are the examples of
Pakka house.
Rooms in a house. There are many rooms in a house. Each room has its own use. Grandma, why do we use the drawing room? We sit and talk to guests in the drawing room. Grandma, what do we do in kitchen? We cook food in the kitchen. Grandma, where we eat our meals? We eat our meals in the dining room. What do we do in bathroom, Grandma? We brush our teeth and take a bath in the bathroom. Grandma, where we study? We study in the study room. Grandma, why do we use the bedroom? We rest and sleep in the bedroom. Remember, we live in a house with our family. A house protects us from heat, cold, rain, wind, thieves and wild animals. There are two types of houses, Kacha house and Pakka house. A house may have different rooms, drawing room, kitchen, bathroom, dining room, study room and bedroom.